What's up YouTube, welcome on in. Today we have a great video for you. We're gonna be unboxing the Cougar Armor One gaming chair. It is this puppy right behind me. I've put it together and let me say it was simple, but we're gonna go ahead, rewind and show you guys just how to do it so that when you get it and it appears at your door, you know exactly what to do. So without any further ado, let's get into it. Yeah.
I want to hear Put your head on my shoulder. Whisper in my ear, baby. Words I want to hear. Tell me that you. Put your head on my shoulder. Whisper in my ear, baby. Words I want to hear, baby. Put your head on my shoulder.
Alright guys, so I'm just going to be finishing up putting the chair together. I just want to talk about the actual chair itself. So if you guys are interested in purchasing it for yourself or a loved one, you'll know exactly what you're getting. Both the head and lumbar cushions are fully adjustable, so depending on your height, you should be able to find a good adjustment for your fit. I'm 5'11 and weigh 220, so where I have the head cushion set in the video does not work for me. Personally, I have to put the strap up higher and then it works just fine. Now the chair has a very sturdy, heavy-duty base, so no problems there. Its frame is all steel, very durable. It does roll around very easy due to its hard rubber wheels. It is made out of breathable PVC leather, so on a hot day or a long gaming session, you should still feel great and cool and not hot and sweaty. The chair height can also be adjusted, which is done with a Class 4 gas lift. The chair can sit erect at 90 degrees or all the way down at 180 degrees, which I will show you in just a bit. Now, this chair cost me $195, so not too bad. But I will say, if you are on the heavier side or you have bigger thighs, this chair might not be right for you. The bottom of the chair, the cushion, kind of curves up to cradle you in a way. And if you are larger down there, it might dig into your thighs and that might be uncomfortable. Now, I had a Killabee gaming chair beforehand and that thing was massive and I loved it, super comfortable. I will have a video coming out here on an unboxing and review for that in case you're interested. Now, the armrest can extend inward and outwards about 3 inches in either direction, so 6 inches in all for optimal adjustments, as well as they can adjust up and down about 6 inches. So overall, a great gaming chair, if I do say so myself.
Well guys, let me tell you, she feels great. I did get this from Amazon, so I will go ahead and leave the link in the description below in case you do want to purchase one yourself. If this video did help you out, go ahead, leave a thumbs up down below. If you're looking forward to more unboxing and reviews, go ahead, subscribe, and turn on the ring notification so you don't miss out. I've got a lot of new tech and hardware coming in, so we've got lots of videos to make. Anyways, guys, have a good one, and we'll see you next time.